The TELMI project was a three-year project funded by the European Union, which involved partners of different kinds. We had pedagogical partners, technological partners, and businesses. And the aim was to enhance or facilitate music learning for students of all kinds of levels, from beginners to advanced students. The approach was to try to capture data, recordings, from experts, really high-level performers, playing from very basic exercises to very complex pieces. And then capture different kinds of data. We captured audio, of course, motion capture data, and also physiological data. With this, we apply machine learning techniques, artificial intelligence techniques, to try to understand what makes a good performance and use this information to provide feedback to students in real time. The results are systems that are capable of telling you if your sound is well done, if the sound has a good quality, if you are playing in time, if you are playing in tune, and also higher level features telling you how to express or how ways to express emotion and interpret pieces according to your own feelings. The system is right now being used at the Royal College of Music with top-level students, but can also be applied to beginners, as I mentioned.